I've heard that when I write too many rhymes up in my line, so the intellect gets left behind. I heard I sound good, but I don't write good. I mean, write well and well, hell, I've heard I wasn't ever supposed to be heard. That I'm from the South Side and I was born with a pussy and pussies. Were never meant to speak, they were meant to purr. They say I got a tongue born ratchet. Say the way my tongue fixed herself to say fuck you to your God ain't ladylike, my tongue don't come trimmed. It ain't primmed and proper how a classy bitch's tongue is supposed to be. My tongue is thick. I've heard it's more oppressive than a misogynistic dick. My diction ain't no Ivy League words of choice. I've heard my voice sound like children trying to play grown up. I've heard my voice sound like women trying to play grown up. It sound like I'm bitching. It sound like I'm a woman in a world who done lost her place and wound up outside the kitchen. You supposed to listen. You supposed to be seen. You ain't supposed to be heard. I heard my voice sound like the screech of a nigga's neck coming unhinged from the lynch rope. My voice sound like niggas singing and rapping and dancing and tapping in a hip-hop show. I sound too stupid, too poor, too black, too woman, too Charles Ramsey on Fox News, too Rachel Gentile in the courtroom, too sweet brown whale I had woke up to go get me a cold pop. Mouth stay steady, ready to pop off at anything that pop off. My tongue is a trigger click. My mind is a grenade. I stay with words that hit like bullets. My language pops a pretty packed pistol every time I preach. Every time I speak, my mouth is meant to blow you away. This is no dead fuse. This is no silence. I am not mute. I am not meant to cookie cutter loud thoughts or carve down big speech. I don't give a flying fuckery about your comfort level. You will not cut off my tongue. You will not chop down my language or grammatically correct my ebonics. I am not hooked on your phonics. You will not claim me. You will not change me. You will not silence my cries or crack down on this truth. I am louder than this.